We're getting ready for Prince to arrive. We've been kind of waiting for about a day, and it looks like they're about 10 miles away.
Come here, Prince. Come on, Prince. Good boy. Atta boy. Hey, Pat, come down here and get him to walk. Do good boy, Prince.
He really loves the branches. Here, buddy. Prince. We got Alex. So, our third bull, Prince, is finally here, and he came out of the trailer. We fed him treats, and like Sabu, he's been throwing dirt for an hour. He loves the dirt, they all do. Now we're gonna give him a drink and some dinner. We'll feed him some pellets and some hay, and then just let him get used to his barn. Tomorrow morning, we're taking him out to the pool and the habitat, and he'll be on his way. Right?
That's right.
Prince came with his veterinarian, who discussed his health and all of his records with our vets. And he came with some of the people who had worked with him. And they were all very helpful about his care, what he likes. And so we're off to a good start.
And I think they're very happy that he's going to have such a nice home. It's yes. Always pretty nerve-wracking when you get a new bull elephant. The unloading, the travel, and so it looks like Prince made a nice trip. Came out of the trailer fine. He wasn't real aggressive. So now we're settled in, everybody's gone. It's quiet. One of the best things about PAWS is it's so nice and quiet out here. And we'll take care of him tonight, and in the morning, that's when the excitement will hit.